龙浩之前是Shell 的油站来的，然后就被改成那个之前有一间 A&W， 然后就这里的 resident 太潮了， resident 的部就关掉，然后就改成龙浩。
All the customers here are our regular, you know, from their kids still young and they grow up ready, and we have a regular customer which they have their own favorite t-shirts, you know, and we know when they come, we know what they want.
我们是从柬埔寨 Stadium 那边搬过来，那边我们也是做了14年，这边做15年，是觉得哎呀，忽然间接到这样的消息哦，会觉得不舍得啦。
没有什么稀奇了，人家的东西人家要卖，跟我们没有什么关系。东家不打打西家，也是老料，要做比较轻松一点啦。
I've been here around 13 years. I will miss the place, of course, because it's like my second home. Yeah. I always stay here, work very long, so it's sad, of course. Yeah, I mean, everything to me is really very meaningful. Cannot. No.
这个地方卖了，他说要找地方给我们做这样了。
找哦，他的。老板的意思是说要重建，重建的话还没有这么快啦，最少也要有一年多的时间，我们可以准备。因为真要忽然间这样哦，我们也要打算要找地方。
Food is very good, prices are reasonable. So I will miss the place. Yes, we can still get places, but this place is more like an icon for us. Because it's a landmark when we talk to our friends, meeting place, we just simply say, let's go to Longhouse, everybody knows where it is.
Kind of sad, because I've been patronizing this duck rice store for the past 20 years. So, and it's way before it was moved here from Jalan Besar. So, of course, I have to really talk to the boss and find out where are they heading to next. Yeah.
Well, anything that progress is good, but somehow the nostalgic feeling about closing this down can be quite a effect on oldies like us, you know what I mean? We always like to look for these old haunts.